been approved by the Movies and Television Review and Classification Board. BMTV is now signing off.